Over the line, Gustafson this way. Now Farabee out in front. Gustafson shut down by Vanacek. They score! Scott Laughton picks up the loose change and cuts the lead in half. Well, we talked about the active defense for the Philadelphia Flyers, and they've had a couple of opportunities in this game, and this play is all because Erik Gustafson, the defenseman, jumps into the play. It's a 3-on-2. I thought maybe one too many passes here as Farabee tries to get it back to Gustafson, and then Laughton standing in front of the net. Laughton had the chance probably about 25 seconds before that, and the Flyers have cut it to a 2-1 game. Crossbar and post, and it lays right there in the blue paint, and Laughton is rewarded.
Yeah, this line's been really good for Philadelphia over the last couple of games, and we've talked a lot about Van Riemsdyk, and Farabee's been able to fill the net, but that is a big goal for a line that is